Only Taro dared to face the ogre. But he didn't use his sword. He tickled the monster until it ran away in shame, dropping its magical staff.
I'm taking over this palace, and you will cook and clean for me.
Oh, no, she won't.
Huh? I heard a little voice. Who talked?
Grr, our captain's the meanest ogre in all the land.
Grr, our captain is tougher than a dragon.
There are many ways to be brave. Remember, laughter is more powerful than the sword.
No, stop!
A magical staff!